President Biden started 2022 staring down major challenges at home and abroad. His domestic agenda stalled, Europe on the brink of war. Then in April, a major campaign promise realized. The president's Supreme Court pick, Ketanji Brown Jackson, confirmed by the Senate.
In my family, it took just one generation to go from segregation to the Supreme Court.
As summer rolled around, a series of setbacks.
We deserve more rights than guns!
With the high court ruling to overturn Roe v. Wade.
The health and life of women in this nation are now at risk.
Inflation ballooning to a 40-year high.
It is going to be very challenging.
A controversial fist bump with the Saudi crown prince. And for Mr. Biden personally, a COVID case and rebound infection.
Feeling fine. Everything's good.
In July, the president's approval rating slumped to an all-time low. But it would prove to be a turning point in the year. The next few months bringing a string of legislative victories on gun safety, veterans health care, and manufacturing. Then a successful drone strike on al-Qaeda's leader in Afghanistan.
Justice has been delivered.
The run of achievements culminating in the successful passage of the Inflation Reduction Act.
The motion is adopted.
After months of gridlock and infighting, as the midterms approached, the country's political temperature rose.
Too much of what's happening in our country today is not normal.
Election night in America would deliver a surprise. Democrats defying expectations.
NBC News is now projecting that Democrats will maintain control of the Senate.
Keeping control of the Senate and losing the House by a narrow margin. November also saw the return of a political rival.
America's comeback starts right now.
As the president faces renewed questions about his own plans for 2024. The Biden administration's year ending on a bright note. The successful release of WNBA star Brittany Griner, home just in time for the holidays.
The president has said he intends to run again, and those closest to him are operating under the assumption that he will. But President Biden often acknowledges the role fate has played in his life and says things could always change. Willie?
We will see Monica Alba at the White House. Monica, thanks so much.